fantasy, caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy, because I'm easy come.
Welcome to Dr. Finnegan's Tarot Read Spread for Retrograde. I'm going to be using the Y-Wing spread. So if you're familiar with Star Wars, you know the Y-Wings were the bombers that actually went in, tried to blow up the Death Star before Luke Skywalker went in, and, you know, Han Solo came and, like, bailed them out, shot some photon torpedo. Oh, shit. Photon. That's Star Trek. Anyways, you get the picture. So with this spread, what we're going to try to understand is looking at it from what's going on with, you know, like, our bombs. What are we dropping on retrograde to, like, help out with our bullshit in 2020? Especially being the first retrograde. And then where we're going to end up. And then the side, like, two fuel pods, or how do you want to say? It's what's fueling us in that direction. Anyways, so are you ready to begin? Let's start the reading. Okay, so the first card that we have is the Lover's card. Oh, fuck. Yeah, the Lover's card. You see how they're not even holding hands, they're like apart from each other? Yeah, it's like today's society, you know, with everything going on. And that's just how the retrograde's treating everybody, turning everyone's world upside down. For what reasons, I have no idea. But, you know, it's a real thing, so let's just roll with it. You know, so now we got this bitch here, this asshole, and they're trying to figure out life and what's going on. And the card that's really supporting it is the Ten of Swords. Wow, shit. But that just means, like, no one's putting up with each other's bullshit. It's exactly what's happening is, you know, who cares, you know? It's like, you know, you're going to do your shit, I'm going to do my shit. And that's just the way it is. So it's fueling, you know, the right side and left side, you know. Let's check this out. So, you know, when you, oh, shit, you got a blank card, which basically means, you know, nothing's written. You just got to figure shit out on your own because it's retrograde. And on the left side, we have another fucking blank card. Oh, great. That just means that we really got to figure out what's going on because, you know, with the two blank cards and what's fueling, well, that means that everyone's dealing with their own bullshit and everyone's fueling their own shit forward. So, you know, let's find out what the bullshit at the top is. So the first card at the very top is the Wheel of Fortune. Oh, that's awesome. Which basically means that you're going to be very successful at all the bullshit that you're creating with two blank cards. And at the same time, you know, with the Ten of Swords, cutting out all the bullshit in that life and then not holding hands in your relationship, friendship, whatever it is, or just like your whole world turning upside down, it's all just like screwed up. Yeah. So the second card and the last card at the very top is the World. Oh, that's just great. Another success story. So not only are you like bringing hell, damnation, and all this retro bullshit to the world, it's happening because the Wheel of Fortune with two blank cards creating all the bullshit that you're doing individually on our own, along with the Lover's card, which is like, oh, screw you, no, screw you, he said, she said, and all that other bullshit going on, plus the Swords, that is retrograde all over again. And this is your Dr. Finnegan Retrograde Tarot Reading. I hope you enjoyed. Stick with me next time, and we'll do another fantastic reading with Dr. Finnegan.